Lozano. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Salah. Well, beaten easily here. Can they slot it home? David Beckham. Tremendous challenge. Sandro Tonali. It's with Dybala. Federico Chiesa. And just slightly offside. Well read to win possession back. Dybala. They couldn't maintain possession. Sterling. Just couldn't get it through. Sandro Tonali. And an astute piece of defending. An encouraging move from juniors, this. David Beckham. De Bruyne. Intercepting it intelligently. Sandro Tonali. The ball with Chiesa. Locatelli. Chiesa. Clean challenge. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Mendy. Sterling. And take it away. Encouraging this from Punks. Could be threatening. Now Dybala. Perfect challenge. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? He might be able to make it through. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Finding space on the flank here, Punks. Dybala. And still trying to get the shot off. Locatelli. Can he put them in front? Oh, blocked it!
Well, the stats don't lie. It's been very tense and an even battle so far, but neither side has played with enough quality to pose a real threat going forward, and that needs to change.
And Mohamed Salah now. On to Bruno Fernandes. Corner conceded. It came off the defender.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
De Bruyne. Now Beckham. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Barella. The ball with Chiesa. That's how to rob them of possession. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. De Bruyne. Well, just narrowly over the crossbar. Good hit, though. Locatelli. Dybala, and he's done it here, Dybala! to put his team in front and give them a boost.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Well, possibilities in the centre. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye.
Oh, commanding goalkeeping. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges.
And the ball rolling again. So far, so good for Punks, but they won't be getting carried away.
Promising looking ball,
but no, just offside.
Well, it was close, and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right.
De Bruyne. Beckham. Beckham! Superb block.
Sandro Tonali.
Dybala. And it might be. Oh, a superb save. Marquinhos. This is Salah. De Bruyne. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Sandro Tonali. Well, a decent position for Punks to be in. Barella. Lozano. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Salah. They need to get tighter. A deep delivery.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace and transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next?
Mane. Could be. Terrific save. And a goal. Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Locatelli. Tonali with it. Attacking possibilities for Punks. Federico Chiesa.
Dybala. Could be. Well, body in the way.
Threat over for now, it seems. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Mendy. Kimpembe. Mendy has it.
Not showing good patience.
Mendy.
Bruno Fernandes. Now Beckham.
Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal.
So continuing with the game, and Junior's accelerating away here. And into the last 20 minutes. Salah. David Beckham. Bruno Fernandes. Well, he didn't miss by... all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Well, making amends is all part of the game.
Well, no wonder he looks relieved. That could have proved costly.
Quadrado. Sandro Tonali. And the ball's gone. Mane. Rashford! Able to get his body in the way. Safe, but still a chance. Really sound defending. Pogba. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Oh, a nice looking pass. But no, just offside.
Well, it was close and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right.
Nicely cut out. Oh, that's a super ball over the top. Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there.
Well, we've entered the final 5 minutes. Oh, lovely incisive pass. He's just got to continue his run. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Quadrado. It's with Milan Skriniar. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And it's Mane moving through the gears. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Barella, and there it is, the final whistle, the home. This is Salah, De Bruyne. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant. And they need to get tighter. That deep delivery. Mane. Terrific save. Mendy. Bruno Fernandes. Now Beckham. Sensational strike, and now he deserves to celebrate. Oh, lovely incisive pass. He's just got to continue his run.
They said it with serious ease. We were way past the phone.